Go probably will.
I should have started on the prime dashing. I would.
Yeah, me and Beyond did.
I think I would have stood much of it soft if it guys I'll just stick behind some people.
Nice pad start, Beyond. Oh, Aaron, you're lagging everywhere. Oh, B's it.
And only that squash.
God damn it, air kicker.
Aaron is so laggy.
Oh yeah, he is.
Sorry, I can't do anything with it, Dad.
No worries.
I'm gonna just take out the blade instead.
Hey, Bjorn.
Hey.
Oh god, the lag. Oh.
Oh yeah, I'm running all low settings, so if I'm lagging, I'm sorry for that. I'm running the low settings now available, like, in
the game. Take it back, I sit sideline.
Oh yeah, baby.
Better off going around the outside if you're trying to overtake because then you get the inside for the next part. Get a bit of the hang of the track now.
I ran so wide though.
I call it a bitch on cranks.
It's an airing train!
Aaron lag train.
I made one mistake and that's why I'm back with you.
Go with the hacks. I'm gonna get mugged by DRS. Ah, here we go.
Silver break, so early. A last corner. I saw inside the fashion back to me.
Oh, DRS mug.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
I did such a part.
What happened to you?
Locked up, went right, okay. Ended up in lost, lost the back end and smashed the lip of my front wing.
Okay.
Your rear tires look a little cold, try to warm them up.
Oh come on, stay up, primes. Garrus.
Hey Joel, see who's behind you.
We believe the car ahead is running standard rev, standard rev. We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve.
How on earth did you get there?
Overtaken.
Fuck a boss.
So I was up to 8 after the first lap. Or was it 10? But I gained positions.
Shit.
I was lagging all over the place, and I did make a cheeky move on there. Silver arrows.
Thank you.
Who's behind you, Jake?
Mathis or something.
Right, okay.
Yeah, I guess.
Are you getting held up?
No, I'm bad. I can't do that extra section because every time I close up to MP, it's just dirty air.
Oh yeah. Just wondering why you've been catching up to
the time there. Can you race anything you've done? Let's not stay behind this car for long. I'm fucking trying!
It sounds like you're making a mistake.
Okay, you're in this dirty air. You've lost some front end
grip. No, I really need DRS. Probably gonna get held up and fix this. I didn't.
I'm in a bit skickle.
Time to overtake the silver areas. Oh no, it's Fraser. Oh no, it's Rufus is being in general. Made a mess, so I can't overtake you guys.
Oh wow, I'm gonna come off the angle.
Are you?
No, I'm not. I'm good.
Oh, kicky, lucky fucker.
Who's ahead of you? Conti? The MP?
Yeah.
Even the fresh tire is still can't be that corner.
Probably.
No spin dead. That was unfortunate.
Yeah.
I was two full car lengths behind.
Damn it! Rufus is holding me up. Is holding me up.
Mathis.
Hey, I'll can hold one.
How much you gonna pay me?
I'll probably pay a few for you.
Okay. Yeah. As long as the DC's, mate.
Damn, I sped up too early.
Be aware, we hit the car behind and trying to save fuel. John, have you already paid?
Yep.
I'm probably going to come out of the back of this pack.
What tyre do you want?
Primes. I hope he doesn't have a run on me.
Oh, I made the wrong choice. Knock the bollard over. Second corner.
Yeah, just standing there in the middle of the road.
Oh, bollard. Did you just move it out of the way, Jim?
Nope.
Thank you.
Oh. A massive bump.
Yeah, sorry, you're late,
Andy. Don't worry about it.
That's sake, Joe.
I sound so aggressive, don't I? When I go, oh, I've got a massive bump.
Yeah.
I'll wreck the car.
Nick your wheel nuts.
You guys just keep on batting so I can catch up.
Oh, I'm on option, so I need to blast away. But it doesn't look like I'm doing that.
I just got a warning on my PC, apparently my 12 volt power rail is running at 0 volts. Which is impossible on my PC will be on.
It's always good.
Yeah. Apparently I've got no volts.
Thank you. Oh god.
What's up?
Change down too much. What?
Well, that you pay?
Don't know yet.
I want to pay at the end of this one.
Oh, you're okay for that.
Alright, cool.
We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap.
Yes, thank God it's only in the pit store.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Guy was gonna come in next.
Massive pass.
What happened?
No, you...
They should all come in next. I'm at the back of it, so it's okay.
Oh yeah, the pack's great.
Come on, buddy.
Alright,
are all of you coming in next lap? Because I was actually taking out 2 seconds out of you, Bezzer.
I don't know.
No.
Have you got your pack yet, Joe?
What? Oh, great price over.
Dad, have you got through the pack, Joe?
Who's got the world's loudest shit? Just...
Your rear tires look a little cold. Try to warm them up.
going in?
Yes.
Thanks, Joe.
Gotta give you a pump then. My score didn't put.
I went to back of the pack and I still don't get DRS.
Oh, shit.
We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. Sorry, man, but I didn't see you come out of the pits there.
You're lagging like.
Yeah, sorry, I just didn't see you anyways.
Let's go fastest lap. Did a better lap than I did in quality already.
Even in the fashion, even if you've got worn out tyres beyond the still game in the fashion zone.
My tyres are knackered, but.
That's what it means, you're still gaining even though your tyres are fucked.
Now to push like hell.
Okay, good.
And he was at, he's on softs as well, so. Dutchman on the way.
These primes are so bad.
I know, I can't even get a grip on them.
Did you see the tickets for boxing?
Oh shit.
How do you like Keanu,
What the fuck?
Oh, wow. It's when the ball
that was faster than the half to feel strong time.
Oh, what the fuck?
Shit. Jesus Christ.
No.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
What the fuck happened?
Oh, I had already me. Thank God that was
three
me.
People just went. Wow. I think Steam went down, but my Steam's freaking out top right now.
Well, if I just connect, I don't know.
Oh,
I'll
really be on. I've got broken front way.
Cheers.
And my tyres are fucked. Kinda misjudged this a bit.
Oh, me versus usual for fourth, maybe? Even though I have to open lane.
Probably so quicker.
Yeah, Beezer.
Okay.
Fuck's sake, I lost connection.
Oh. MP just came online. That was Steam.
It's Steam.
Yeah. MP just came online.
How many? Yeah. Disconnected.
15 points down the line.
Oh, what is this gone?
Who disconnected?
Does this count as a master disconnection?
I did.
How many?
It counts as a master disconnection because they're... has only 5 people lost this connection, there's still 9 in the lobby.
We'll have to see if, check if Steam is having some issues.
Yeah, my Steam might have.
Slow down so we can have the network battle for a second on the last lap.
You're gonna catch me up in about 2 laps.
Why, you're trying to start us better, aren't you?
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh god.
You're Steve again.
Silver now.
How many people are still in?
9.
Top left.
That's my fastest lap.
Really sorry guys, I can't do much about Steam fucking this up.
If it happened in any other league, but...
Steam to be like... European countries.
Yeah, it was...
We were next.
Yeah.
How do you have an eye disconnected, yes?
Is it Steam?
It's like your internet, it's Steam going down.
Alright.
They must be updating servers.
But the only people left in it pretty much.
UK base, I think.
And then there's Jamie at the back.
What's the bottom either?
I don't know, Jamie's still here.
Jamie's probably hacked his way onto the UK server somehow.
My Steam went down last week, so I can stay this time.
Joe, you are alright, so I can't keep up with you. I'm only getting like a tenth a second.
Not good.
Please stop shouting. be on that completely fucked this up. I thought I'd be able to take these options to the end.
How bad are they?
Please, Aaron, stop shouting.
How bad are your tyres?
Oh, they're absolutely fine. Don't need a lap on them.
Oh, okay, fair enough.
The only good thing is I'm not losing much time to Azzy. Not bad, considering I didn't do any practice.
Keep going.
Doesn't help out that.
I ignore the ORS, how nice. Oh no, it's bad.
Actually work to get the car into the corner now. Nice, Mika.
Well done, Mika.
Nice one.
Thank you. Thank you.
Congrats.
one, but I can't believe I held that.
Oh god, Terry's. 11 positions, that was so
bad. Yeah, it's a good drive, though.
Headlaps of options is a bad idea around here. Oh god, I almost lost it last couple.